Earlier this year, a Chinese paper claimed that its fifth-generation Stealthy J-20 aircraft is superior to the US F-35, based on comments from an Air Force general following an incident in which US 35s had close contact with the Chinese fighter over the East China Sea. The Chinese government-backed Global Times newspaper describes an incident wherein the J-20 and F-35 flew in close proximity to one another as part of routine People's Liberation Army exercises in the region. The paper quotes comments from Air Force Gen Kenneth Wilsbach, commander of U.S. Pacific Air Forces, saying the U.S. pilots were impressed with the J-20. The U.S. general's quote reportedly came from an online event broadcast on YouTube, the paper says. "We got relatively close to the J-20s along with our F-35s in the East China Sea, and we're relatively impressed with the command and control that was associated with the J-20, Wilsbach reportedly said, according to the Chinese paper. Wilsbach also reportedly said the Chinese pilots were flying the J-20s pretty well, according to the paper. However, when placed in a more complete context, Wilsbach's comments are by no means unusual, as senior Air Force and Pentagon leaders often point out the technological abilities of Chinese weapon systems as part of a vital need to ensure continued U.S. modernization. However, this by no means indicates that the Chinese fifth-generation aircraft actually outperforms or even rivals an F-35. Apart from the J-20's visible external configuration, and many Chinese press reports about its improved domestically built engine and fast improving performance, there may be little known information about the PLA aircraft's mission systems, computing, sensors, or weapons interfaces. Clearly, its stealth exterior would suggest it may be an F-35 and F-22 copycat in terms of its blended wing body and rounded fuselage. However, apart from its apparent stealth properties, any true margin of difference between the two aircraft would likely reside in less visible technological variables, such as sensor range and fidelity, onboard data processing and weapons targeting precision, among other things. Should Wilsbach's comment about the J-20's command and control be accurate, that does introduce an interesting and rare window of observation into perhaps previously unknown elements of the J-20. If in fact the Chinese aircraft appeared to maneuver with an effective command and control system, that would indicate that perhaps at least some of the J-20's mission systems and computing are effective. At the same time, it seems important to point out that regardless of potentially being impressed with the J-20 and its flying, Wilsbach offered no input or comment regarding the question as to whether he thinks the Chinese fifth-generation aircraft in any way resembles the F-35. Nonetheless, China claims its fifth-generation Stealthy J-20 fighter jet is now taking yet another massive step toward war preparedness by flying in what could be referred to as full stealth mode.